What made Korver get open for so many threes?
I'm not sure. A lot of missed assignments. There's a few things they can do to get a guy open. If they want to get somebody open, they can set enough screens to get him open. He was running around them and finding his way, so that's just what happened.
Thanks, Abby.
Hey, Zabi, have you seen your just mid-range game go since training camp?
I've been practicing pretty much everything, so yeah. Everything's been developing, and I'm still a work in progress. But I go out there and I try hard no matter what.
Right? Are there any particular strides that you feel like you've made in regards to that?
Since I've been here, I've worked on my shot a lot, and it's been better from three, from mid range, whatever. But because I can always get to the hole, so once they start backing up, it's like, what do I do next? And I've been able to find people and stuff like that.
Was that kind of like a point of emphasis for you, or was that something that like might told you later on to do? Like, I guess I was just trying to get a sense, like, when you started.
Yeah, once I got here, like, a month before and stuff, we had pickup runs, and everybody got to see how everybody plays, and then once we figured out, okay, this is a good thing for us,
right.
Now let's take the next step with it and see what else we can get out of it. And it's been working pretty well so far.
Cool, man. Appreciate it.
No problem.
I know you said pregame that it's not a huge deal that you were starting this game, you know, weren't nervous or scared about it at all, but when you did get your name called, ran out there as a Laker starter, did anything go through your mind, feel different for you?
Nah, it's a blur, to tell you the truth. Like, most of the game, it goes by that fast, and even when I'm sitting down there and they're calling out the starters and stuff, it goes by. I run down that line that fast, the next thing I know, it's time to jump the ball off. So I don't take it any different. I don't want to take it any different. I just want to keep going.
What type of reaction did you get from your teammates today? Anything excited for you? Anything like, I mean, you had a great game.
Yeah. Oh. Well, after the game, yeah. Guys are excited when I play well, and I'm excited when everybody else plays well. Yeah. I think the most important thing for us is when we get the win. Yeah. I think once we win, everybody's happy no matter what,
sure.
Who had the big game or anything. So that's what really matters.